Hey, son, I wanted to talk to you. I know religion's important and all, but I think you
If
might.
somebody said, "Damn, what you wearing, boy? Me? Nut. Man, that's 80% nut, 20% boss, baby." If I'm out, now I guess some people would get the nut skin jacket, or say if you couldn't afford it, I'd get the vest.
Going flashback.
Oh. Get the rest back here, boy!
This town ain't big enough for the two of us.
You sure?
What?
I mean, looks a pretty decent size for both of us here.
It was an expression.
There's like 50 people living here, so it just seems kind of weird to say, this place isn't big enough for the two of us.
I meant as in...
I mean, if your mom was here, then maybe this place wouldn't be big enough for the two of us.
You don't want to be like this. This is disgusting. This is awful in every way. If I could kill it, I would. But I legally can't. But I've considered it.
How come I don't get that fucking information? I don't get nothing! Nothing! I got nothing! I don't get fucking any information, nothing!
Hey, you, finally awake.
Boom!
Bam!
There goes my hero. Watch him as he goes. Leroy!
Please give me cock.